Joaquin, are you okay?
No. Do you know where you come in at?
Don't worry about it.
Joaquin!
Hey!
Ladies, get the hell out of here.
Yo, I didn't ask you to come.
Next time you turn your back on me, no. I'm gonna break it.
Shut up, Lucius. Look, that is not the way you're gonna get through to him.
No, I offered the boy an olive branch.
And the pilgrims offered the Indians a bunch of blankets.
Oh, you want to man up now? Next time you pull a gun, drop the hammer there.
No. There will be no next time. You understand me? Lucius, what do you want? You want your own son to trade places with you and lock up, dummy?
If that's what it takes for him to grow a sack, so be it.
Oh, come on in, boys. Your father's giving a lovely lesson about how the whole family could end up behind bars.
No, I'm giving a lesson on how to man the hell up instead of wallowing in self-pity and bitch-assness. You gonna use my name? Put a man behind it.
Dad. Come on. You got this, all right?
Hope y'all get out.
What?
You two are the problem. Okay, just leave us alone with our brother. Give us a shot.
I won't be left alone.
Done.
Mom. You too.
Hakeem, I swear you do not have to go out there right now.
We can take you out of here right now. Start fresh tomorrow. Whatever you need, we're here.
Them dudes pin me up. I ain't do nothing. I ain't fight back. I wasn't strong.
Yeah, but you were alive. You smart. You kept your cool and you good. So for that, you're stronger and smarter than anybody else on the block.
The three of us, we can't be broken. Not by thugs or kidnappers or anything else that comes at us. You know why?
Why?
Because we already beat the odds by surviving as the children of Lucius and Cookie Lion. You're already ahead of the game.
Come on, man. Remember when you were little and you'd always stick up for me? And you was a little french fry?
Hell, I remember you backing down dudes with twice your size from me. You're a better man than your father already. Braver, too.
I mean, come on. You really think Dre and I would react any differently if we were in your situation?
Nah, y'all both punks.
Come on, set your ass. Get over here, boy.
You got this, all right?